Hello everyone, in this video we have one square and here is 5, here is 3, this length is 7, and then blue shaded area is asked. Okay. First step, let's go here, alpha, and here theta. We know that alpha plus theta equal 90 degrees, right? Because of square. And then if we take here alpha degrees like this, and let's call here beta, and if we take here beta degrees, and then I want to represent with double line the third angle. Notice that opposite of the third angle are same side, right? That means these are congruent triangle. Or you can think like this. We can move this triangle to this side, right? Okay. Let's call here K point. Therefore, AEB triangle and CKB triangle are congruent. So we know that congruent triangles have same sides and angles. That means opposite of the beta equals 3 units. Opposite of the beta must be equal 3 units. And opposite of the alpha is 5 unit, that means here must be 5 unit. Okay. And then we know that alpha plus theta equals 90 degrees. So this angle must be 90 degrees. If we connect E and K points like this, we get an isosceles right triangle. Okay. If this triangle is an isosceles right triangle, that means the base angles is 45 degrees and hypotenuse must be 3 root 2, right? So here must be 45 degrees. And then let's call here gamma. For this triangle, if we apply cosine rule, for ACK triangle, let's apply cosine rule, 5 squared equals 7 squared plus 3 root 2 whole squared minus 2 times 7 times 3 root 2 times cosine gamma, right? Okay, so 25 equals 49 plus 18 minus 42 times root 2 times cosine gamma. Therefore, 25 minus 67 equals minus 42 root 2 times cosine gamma. So minus 42 equals minus 42 root 2 cosine gamma. These are again. So cosine gamma equals 1 over root 2. We know that cosine 45 equals 1 over root 2. Therefore, gamma equals 45 degrees. Okay, here is 45 degrees. Finally, we get a right triangle. Let's draw here. BEC triangle and here is 90 degrees, and this side is 3, right? This side is 7, and then we can calculate the area of this triangle very easily. Half time 3 times 7. So the area is equal 21 over 2 unit square. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.